head on over to Station D in the meantime. We get some more action here. It looks like a pretty close set, all things considered, but yeah, so far the game count tells a bit of a different story.
Prawn Nathan was, I think, beat 808 earlier, so definitely a good player. I'm not familiar with their game, but from the 10 seconds of gameplay I've watched, definitely a solid Corrin.
Right, right. And this matchup, too, is a pretty rough one. You know, Har's going to have a hard time getting around a lot of the big disjoints, of course, from Corrin with a character like Inkling, but still finding a way. Tries to even up the stock count, but rough percent to be at right now, especially when you get stuck on that platform. Down to up air, great answer right there from, maybe it's Pranathan. You know, like a
Pranathan?
Yeah.
Yeah. Depends on it. It would be really funny if this guy's name was not Nathan.
Yeah, no. I think
it's just Pranathan.
Maybe it's Jonathan. It's just
could be.
That's what I'm saying.
We'll never know. What if it's like Dave?
That's crazy.
That would be crazy. Har is going all the way off stage to get that KO, though. That was incredible. Evening out the game, even though Pranathan had a whole stock lead not too long ago.
Right.
But, oh, yeah, kind of dropped the combo there. Good tech there from Har's. But, yeah, picking it up again, 70% on this Inkling.
Ooh. The thing is, like, each of these, like, misspaced aerials, perfect opportunity to get a Corrin Nair in there and start off this huge string, big damage, tons of combo potential. Finally, though, we see a little bit of reversal here. Pranathan stuck at the ledge as Har starts something, but just gets one aerial and dashes out and then mixes it up with a dash in. That was nice.
Yeah, and a lot of Inklings will just always go for up throw in those kind of situations, but I like the down throw to keep the stage control, and we're seeing Har's take advantage of that. Ooh. Dashing all the way into the corner to bait out those overshoots. But that could be it. Yeah, and Pranathan's going to take that with a 3-0 victory.
Yeah, it's a pretty ambitious option to go for the down smash there, especially when, like, one misstep in that situation leads for, like, a Nair back air from Corrin. But I appreciate that, you know, idea.
Mm.
The blueprint was there. Just barely didn't work out.
Yeah, and it looks like...
Battle!